Greetings, Miss Amanda. Ma'am, normally the last thing we would want is to be some busybody sticking our snoot where it doesn't belong. Yes, dear. It's a Grand Tom Domino. But it's come to our attention that one David Randall Curtis has been sniffing around, and knowing him as we do, several alarms went off. I'll cut to the chase. That's what sculptors do anyway. Our master told us, and poor disciple that we are, it was only 30 years later we understood. He said to us, don't give it away. You're talented, you're unique, you're quite fresh. That is naturally attractive. Well, here's the bit of advice. Keep body and soul together. God knows that's difficult enough. Continue your work. It is more than worthwhile. And once you have that body of work, for goodness sake, find an honest agent and a not so dishonest gallery. I know. Since when has that happened? Well, there's a first time for everything. Have a show. And it could be a wonderful thing. Your work, your sculptures, your engravings, even a audio-visual display of the very things that inspired it. I'm sure that would be no problem getting permission. And then have this agent approach corporations, maybe even YouTube, where there is some real money. And you can get a real return on your life. God knows the arts has jackal and vulture enough. Well, now that that unwarranted intrusion is over, we got around to the progress report, and it's wonderful. It's so nice to see another at sculpture instead of our own miserable self. It's like a breath of air. if I might just add one small thing, and this has not so much to do with how you perceive us, but how we perceive ourselves. And it's a lovely mass you're building about us, even more, past the kneecaps even. You'll have that much less of us to sculpt. But amongst the rubbish and rubble, we perceive our audience as a herd of overgrown cockroaches, attentively listening, peppered with the occasional skull and its hollow-eyed stare. Right, I've taken up too much of your time. You have a life. Please do. Keep up the good work. I'll never do.